During the recording of this video, Yu-Gi-Oh! Pro did not have its ban list updated, so get ready to see some banned cards and some anime cards.
The world with a little more truth. I got a couple more words. Like,